Great one. The Big Boss Man has challenged you to a hardcore match tonight, the winner to become number one contender for the World Wrestling Federation title. Do you accept?
Finally, The Rock has come back to Pittsburgh. The Rock says this: does The Rock accept the Boss Man's challenge hardcore match for the WWE number one contender spot? Well, considering the mood that The Rock is in, you damn right. That's exactly the type of match The Rock wants, exactly the type of match that makes The Rock's bacon sizzle. So you damn right you got...
Excuse me.
Oh, speaking of bacon.
Are you aware that the car that hit Stone Cold was registered in your name?
Of course, jabronis, The Rock is aware. If you wouldn't have been aware yesterday and not at Dunkin' Donuts stuffing your faces with all the donuts, The Rock says this. He called it in yesterday that The Rock's car was stolen. So The Rock just wants to know, are you going to arrest the Great One?
No, you're not under arrest. We just have some questions to ask you.
Exactly, because there is no reason to arrest the Great One. The Rock says this: you have the nerve to come in front of The Rock and interrupt The Rock, and you two jabronis don't even have enough class to introduce yourself? What is your name?
Detective.
It doesn't matter what your name is! The Rock says this. Right now, as The Rock speaks, there are literally millions of Rock's fans, and if you all just know your role, shut your mouth. You, and especially you, in 4 seconds, they will all chant The Rock's name. Now, seeing as you jabronis really want to find out who is driving The Rock's stolen car?
Yes, we do, sir.
Well, The Rock has one question for you. Write this down. Do you like donuts?
Sure, we like donuts.
What's your favorite donut?
Jelly.
Oh, you like jelly? Well, jelly's a good one. The Rock says this. Write this down. When you leave here, go down to Dunkin' Donuts. Get the biggest jelly donut you can find. Write it down. Hold that jelly donut up. Squeeze all the jelly out. Squeeze all the jelly. Write it down. You like writing things down. Squeeze all the jelly out. And then write this down. You don't want to forget this. Turn that some sideways and stick it straight up your candy. So The Rock says this: if you don't write anything else down, you definitely want to write this down in big, bold letters. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.